damage a hit.
Alright, we'll do.
Oh my god, children.
Challenge. So, I'm assuming Ascended is the hard mode?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Have fun!
We'll do. Oh, this is weird. Even does this little animation. And I'm instantly dead. Okay. Oh, and I have to keep selecting it every time. I kind of wish that was changed. Alright.
Those children, I hate it, help me.
Oh, I bumped into his foot and I died. That's fun. Yeah, he's literally one-shotting me. That's fun. I really, really wish it just spawned me inside of the fight. I don't like that I have to reselect it every single time.
Yeah,
I really, really don't like that.
Literally no hit run, though. You ever wanted to try that with Graham?
Sure, why not?
I have 9 HP, so it doesn't quite one-shot me, but it basically is, honestly, because you don't get a lot of time to heal, or soul to heal with.
I mean, I don't even get a choice in the matter. I don't get to heal. Alright.
Collector's a bitch.
I have to be really careful, too. Well, I staggered him. That's one stagger. It's all about optimizing, really. Oh shit. Okay.
The boss I can optimize the most is the Mantis Lords.
And he's at the bubble. Okay. I mean, really, he doesn't have that many bad attacks, it's just...
He doesn't. It's just easy to get caught off guard with some of them.
Right. Ish.
It is really nice. Then again, it's me, so that's not really a surprise either.
And he staggered again. Oh! Fuck. Spikes.
Can I not die on fucking God Tamer, please?
That was close.
Commerce does a fucking no-hit run of Nightmare King. Jesus Christ.
No, really, what is the actual hardest version of this boss? Bubble number 2. Staggered it again.
How the fuck?
Oh shit.
Oh my god.
Okay. Oh shit. No, I got hit.
Aww.
God, when he does 2 of those in a row. That attack, that's the one attack that I can't do. Alright. It's okay. I got him down, pretty much.
Oh my god.
I mean, you can no hit this guy, but not Mustache Girl. To be fair, that has another whole dimension, okay? Alright. Well, I mistimed that. If I had Mark of Pride, I would have hit him there. I'm used to having Mark of Pride.
Good.
What?
How the fuck?
What? He's easy.
Alright.
Oh shit. Well, okay. I need to figure out the pattern of that, like, dash slice, and then he does, like, the uppercut, and then, shoots fireballs everywhere. I need to figure out the pattern for that. If I can do that, I can beat him. It's like that. Okay.
Oh god. Sophie, shut the fuck up. Oh my god, Amaris.
What?
How the fuck? How the fuck?
Staggered. Oh, you have a good point, Beauty. Yeah. That's why he is the Nightmare King. Bats eat bugs.
Oh, you're right. Specifically, I'm pretty sure bats do eat moths.
Oh, I mistimed it.
Sophie.
I'm actually used to having Mark of Pride, and that's why I keep getting hit by that attack.
You can put Mark of Pride back on.
Nah, fuck it. I can do it.
Oh no. He's like dead.
I'm dedicated. Yep.
He's dedicated to it now. Oh no.
Yeah, this is what you get.
Oh my god, this is gonna be if you fucking do this, it's gonna be saved as the stream as part of the stream forever.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
It's gonna be saved what?
If you do this, it's going to be saved as part of the stream forever.
It is, yeah. And it's gonna be uploaded to YouTube and everyone is gonna see it. And people are gonna be like, how?
You godly piece of shit.
Yeah. Once I beat him, I'm gonna have to show my charms and stuff. Okay, starts off with the bats, that's good.
Fuck you, Hive Knight!
Mm.
Your beast should not be able to hurt me after you've already died.
Okay. I have to watch. I have to really, really watch out for his attacks. Okay. Bats. That's nice. I like bats. I like spikes. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four.
Elder Dude? Are you gonna stop doing that attack? I mean, he found the key to winning, doing the attack that you can't be hit on.
Hmm.
And he keeps doing it! He's aware that this is how you win,
one,
because
two,
he's
three,
doing nothing,
four.
But this is the attack that you can't be hit during.
Ow. I like how I staggered him, but then got hit by the leftover fire, because I didn't want to fall off the ledge. Alright. Yeah, I'm really, really used to Mark of Pride.
I'm not, really.
One, two, three, four. Wow! Those spikes have a really, really, really lenient hurtbox.
Yeah, they really do.
For something so quick, it's so, so lenient and forgiving.
Sometimes you can be, like, clipped half into them and it'll still not count. It's kind of great.
Yeah. Wow. That was a bad spot.
Didn't I say pick up your dog's poop?
I did. What are you talking about? Hold on.
Nightmare King Grim. Gonna go down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Let's do the tango. Okay. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Staggered. That was close. Bubble. Oop. Wow. Okay. Okay. Yeah, get even faster. 1, 2, 3, 4. Staggered again. Again. No, man. Ah. Short frickin' nail. Ugh. This is what I get, I guess. Bazinga! Alright. Ugh. Timing on that. 2, 3, 4. Oh my. Oh, we're getting personal, are we? You really like that attack, don't you? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I've never done it on this side before. Okay. Nice miss. That was my own reflexes. That was my bad. I got a little caught up because I wasn't used to like avoiding him while he was on the left side, I guess. Okay. All right, I'm doing that a little too early then. This is gonna be easy. Boop, boop, boop.
Now I'm pissed off.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I just learned that my nephew, one of them, the little one, has been stealing my Switch and playing my games when I'm not in there.
Oh.
So, now, if I'm not playing it, nobody's fucking touching it.
He's
not gonna be able to play anything anymore. Unless I let him do it.
Right, okay.
I'm just pissed because... fucking...
Rick. Okay.
My Switch! My Switch!
My Switch?
That's mine! I've never had my own fucking console before. I don't appreciate my stupid fucking nephews touching my shit.
I know that feeling. I don't either. Bubble attack, number one. You can actually hit him like 4 times during the fire pillar attack, I learned.
Yeah, I've done it before. I'm kind of out of it since I haven't fought in a while.
Can you stop doing the dive attack?
The dive attack isn't very.
1, 2, 3, 4. Stagger number 2. Okay.
Oh, fuck off, Hive Knight. Get out of my corner!
3, 4.
He a strong boy. I don't like it.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm not gonna fucking die, you dumbass beans. Thank you.
Bubble number 2. Stagger number 3. This is usually where I die. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Mommy, you magical motherfucker.
Aw, he stood up and his head touched me. Man, and I bounced off of him too.
That's the shitty part.
I don't like how if I touch his foot or like the tip of his head. His fucking bendy ass shaped head. Then I die. Oh, whatever.
Hi, it's kind of funny though. It's kind of funny though when you die that way.
Grim, can you stop using that attack? Thank you.
Me.
Thank you for the bats. One, two, three, four. I learned the fireball attack also. It's pretty easy. Now my main problem seems to be the dash attack, ironically. Which is not dash? A problem.
The dive or the uppercut?
The dive.
The dive kick. The uppercut is a bitch.
The dive kick is a bitch for me. Because I don't have Mark of Pride. So sometimes I barely miss him, and then he just sort of...
Well, you know. Yeah, it's a lot easier to miss him like that. The uppercut just gets me because I don't expect it for the most part. And maybe I dash the wrong way, or I'm too far, or too close.
Yeah, it just happened right there. I barely missed him when I would have hit him if I had the Mark of Pride. I'm way too used to Mark of Pride. Okay.
Training! Get rid of that used-to-ness.
Okay.
Used-to-ness. Don't ask what used-to-ness is.
Oh, I didn't pay attention. I was like thinking of trying to do like the lyrics that I thought up earlier, but I was trying to remember them. I was like focusing too much on remembering them rather than actually fighting him, so I think I'm just gonna fight him.
I've cursed you.
Alright.
That is what we've learned today.
Yeah, sure.
Oh shit!
Dang bats. I'm getting too cocky with the bats too. The bats and the dash are my number. The dive kick dash are my number two and number one problems in this fight. Fireball attack is easy now that I realize. Okay. Two, three, four. Okay.
Oh fuck.
I'm not jumping high enough for that second bat to go under me or something. Or maybe I'm too close.
Oh, I beat her! Oh my god, I beat her!
You beat her.
Oh, she's sad.
Good.
Oh! Oh my god! Oh, I accidentally hit him.
One, two, three, four. You really have to keep your eyes open throughout the entire fight.
Oh, he's so slow!
Okay, I figured out the strategy for the dive kick. That's not it, but I lived. Why was I standing in the spike? I should have dodged. Oh, this is fun. I love it. So fun.
Is it actually?
Yeah, it is. I really enjoy that I can just fight Grim over and over again.
Yeah, that's good. Stagger! Yeah!
So what are you fighting? Come on.
I'm currently fighting regular Grim. He's a lot earlier than I expected.
God! I hate the kick dash. You have to time it really perfectly to both hit him and dodge it. If I just dodged it, it wouldn't be a problem, but I have to hit him while dodging it for some reason.
I just do pogo and it's completely fine.
Sure it is, but when you get hit by the tip of his head, or barely miss his head when you're trying to hit him, it ain't fun. Oh my god, I'm getting so fucking bad. Okay, I really, really need to stop talking so I can focus.
Okay.
did this to yourself. Okay. I know I did. Thanks. I did not mean to fight regular Grimm. No.
I've been fighting regular Grimm for so long that I don't really remember how to do the...
I don't want to fight regular difficulty Grimm.
That's how.
Just kill me. Come on. There we go. I accidentally selected normal difficulty Grimm. Thanks, controller, for cooperating with me.
Flames! Oh, perfect. Oh, yes. This is the halfway point then, huh?
Stop using that attack!
Oh, what's- oh! Oh, okay. Interesting.
Yeah, I'm not risking a hit during that dash.
Paying too little attention to myself. Paying way too little attention to where I am.
I can't pogo off of him while he's doing the dive kick dash. I can't. My needle just isn't long enough. Straight up, not long enough. I honestly think it's better if I just try completely avoiding that attack instead of trying to hit him during it.
Fair enough.
Yeah, no.
Was paying way too little attention to myself on that fight. I took way too much damage. What's next? Oh no! Oh no! No thank you! No thank you! No thank you! No thank you!
One,
why
two.
Is this a thing?
Stagger number one. Okay.
Oh.
Well, that time I didn't jump high enough for the dash. I was trying to jump a little late or a little low when he did the dash so I could pogo off of him while he did it, but I jumped too low.
Please just die.
So if you jump too early, you'll just fall and die and get hit by his fire.
Sorry, I'm panicking a little bit.
It's fun. I'm a little frustrated myself because I can't focus. For some stupid reason. Okay.
Gray Prince is here.
Okay. I'm gonna do it this time.
Fucking Gray Prince is here. Okay.
Stop doing that dash, Grimm. Nobody likes when you do the dash. Stop doing it. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, wait a moment. I forgot about the countdown. Hold on.
What countdown?
Doing a countdown for something. Here we go. 4 it is.
Hold on. 2, 3, 4. Come on, you're about to stagger. I know you are. Oh yeah, fire. I can't just dash right through him. I have to dash, like, over him. God! That attack. Alright. I feel like I should have been done with this already. I really, really, really do. That's like half the reason I'm frustrated.
Mm. It'll be a lot easier for
him. And he killed me because he stood up again during the kick dash. There's literally no good way to fight that attack if you have a really short nail. There's literally no way to fight it. No good way to fight it at all. Are you gonna start off doing 3 fireball attacks? Nope, 2 fireball attacks and a dash. And then spikes, and then another fireball attack. Finally, bats. 1, 2, 3, 4. It is really, really risky to hit him during that dash. 1, 2, 3, 4. Get staggered. Bubble attack.
Oh no. Hey, prick.
Almost didn't see the fireball attack at first. Stagger number 2. Attack number 2. Stagger number 3. Okay. We're doing good. When did you learn to become a cactus? I don't know.
Hey, bitch ass.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Bitch ass and her pet. Bitch ass.
Can you stop doing that? Thank you. Stagger number 4. Okay. Balloon number 3. Furthest I've gotten.
Fuck. Fuck! By the way, that bitch is always watching you.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Dog is bark. Annoy.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I'll keep trying this later.
Stagger number 4.
Oh, you magical motherfucker.
One, two, and he's dead. Okay. Well, that's fun. Cool. And those are my charms.
I'm sorry?
What?
Did you just do it?
Yeah, I just did it.
What the fuck?
Overcharmed, Nightmare Grim, Hard Mode. Congrats, take more lube bits.